guys, welcome to the channel. It is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back just like every day with not just one or two videos, but
three, y'all.
Every single day. We are so happy that you guys are back here with us today. But we have someone that we've reacted to twice here on the channel, and both songs were quite the bangers, if you ask me. Tell them who we got.
All right, so today we're listening to Glenn Frey, a former member of the Eagles, but individually he's pretty amazing.
Oh, the heat is on. My absolute favorite. Yeah. And then, but You Belong to the City was a good one, too,
for sure. You guys suggested that we check out Smuggler's Blues.
I'm excited to get into it. Like I said, the other two I really, really enjoyed. And we got a slogan around here for you new people. We got to give the people what they want. But for those of you that are new, a couple things y'all need to do before we get started.
Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the post notification bell so you don't miss a single thing we've got coming.
Glenn Frey, Smuggler's Blues. Let's get it. Somewhere in South America. Now that's a cool little car.
Y'all set?
Well, that's me.
Yeah.
Just a job.
Doesn't look like a good job.
Not an honest job.
Go get him.
Glenn Frey does have that music right that here. Goes good in movies. So, mm-hmm. If this is a movie, drop it down below.
Come on, man, go! Come on, go! Let's go! Move!
There's trouble on the street tonight. I can feel it in my bones. I had a premonition that he should not go alone. I knew the gun was loaded, but I didn't think he'd kill. Everything exploded and the blood began to spill. So baby, here's your ticket. Put the suitcase in your hand. Here's a little money now. Do it just the way we planned. You'll be cool for 20 hours and I'll pay you 20 grand. I like this because it's really cool and kind of like adventurous, but at the same time, he's storytelling really, really well.
No, he really is telling a story, and I like it because what we've seen from his music is like it feels intense or action packed, and maybe I just keep thinking of Heat is on, so that's why I feel like this fits in so well with what I know of him. But I love the storytelling.
I love the storytelling. Glenn Frey and Kenny Loggins have the best like movie
songs.
Oh,
like action for sure. Those are two I would absolutely put at the top for movies.
Let's get back. The payoffs and the rip-offs and the things nobody saw. No matter if it's heroin, cocaine or hash, you got to carry weapons because you always carry cash. There's lots of shady characters, lots of dirty deals. In case somebody squeals, it's the lure of easy money. It's got a very strong appeal. Perhaps you'd understand it better standing in my shoes. It's the ultimate enticement. It's the smuggler's blues.
Thank you.
This is almost like watching a movie.
I feel like I know because I'm super into it.
He's talking
like,
you through every scene.
No way he's going to get through customs. And I'm like, no way that they caught her. It's so funny because, like, I really am hanging. Because they just showed us how they smuggled.
It's like
the whole every step.
It's pretty much like he's narrator kind of. Yeah. But like singing narration.
No, it's really, really good because although he is storytelling, you feel like you still get the notes really, really told in a cool way. You know what I mean? Like he said lure earlier and the way he just stretched the U out. Like it's just the way he put his spin on just that one word. I was like, oh, that was nice.
And
you
if
know?
You hear in the background, the guitar is absolutely getting
working.
Down.
Yeah.
Let's get back.
They hide it up and tell you right. I mean, it's here to stay. Swapping up the governments in Colombia and Peru. You ask any DEA man, they'll say there's nothing we can do. From the office of the president right down to me and you. It's a losing proposition, but one you can't refuse. It's the politics of contraband, it's the smuggler's blues. Smuggler's
garbage.
August 23rd, here are the top news stories this hour. Dade County police are investigating the mystery shooting of a Miami businessman. At the moment, there appears to be no motive for the slaying of...
We got him.
That
smuggling...
I feel like
we just watched a whole movie.
That smuggling came back. I literally feel like I just watched a whole entire movie. But like, we've been a lot of storytellers before, but that was one of the coolest. Like the coolest storytelling song videos that we've seen.
Because it was so in depth, and he gave you like every part of the story. I feel like I wasn't gypped whatsoever, and I feel like I was able to keep up with everything he was saying. I think that's a testament also to songwriting right there, for you to be able to tell a story like that, and it still sounded so good, and you're not missing any details. You don't feel like they had to take anything out to make it fit in the song. I feel like the song is built around the story.
They literally just showed us the job or the work of a smuggler.
Yeah.
You may think you get away, but eventually it catches, caught back up to him. That was crazy. I'm sitting here trying to replay it in my mind. Like, I literally feel like we just watched a little mini movie. That was really cool by Glenn Fry. So thank you guys so much for that suggestion. Wow. But that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, hit that subscribe button down below. Y'all have a goal every day, just like the rest of us. Tell them that goal, Ma.
Make somebody smile, y'all.
We love you guys, and we'll see y'all later.